A former bookkeeper in Piscataquis County is accused of embezzling hundreds of thousands of dollars from her employer. Terri Moulton faces theft and forgery charges. She's accused of embezzling $900,000 from DeWitt Machine and Fabrication over a three-year period. Moulton faces 10 years in prison if she's convicted.